Dear students of 5A, welcome to my GK class. I shall ask you some questions from this lesson. You will take it down the answers in your classwork copies. What questions I am going to ask you, I shall tell you. You note it down first, the questions, and then I shall make the answers of it also, and you take it down in your diaries. Today's lesson number 37, the name of the topic is Our Earth. Now, I shall ask you some questions from this lesson. Now, you have to note down its answers in your copies. First question, number one, what is the, which one is known as the study of Earth's landscapes, people, places and environments? Geography. Answer is, geography is the study of landscape. Geography is the study of places. Geography is the study of people. Geography is the study of environments. So, what is the study of Earth's landscape, people, water, places and environments? The answer is geography. Geography is the study of Earth's landscape, people, places and environments. Then next question, which one is the Earth's outer layer? Which is the Earth's outer layer? The Earth's outer layer is crust. Which is the outer layer of the Earth? The outer layer of the Earth is crust, C-R-U-S-T. The outer layer of the Earth is crust. And next question, what is the, which one is a group of living and non-living things that interact with the specific area? Name a group of living and non-living things that interact with in specific area. What is it? It is the ecosystem. Ecosystem is a group of living and non-living things that interact within specific area. That interact with in specific area. This is known as ecosystem. The next one, which refers to the parts of the earth of or area inhabited by living things. Which one refers to the parts of the earth or area inhabited by living things? So it is known as biosphere, the place of earth inhabited by the living things is known as biosphere. It is the sum of all the earth's ecosystems. Biosphere is the sum of all the earth's ecosystem. Of all the earth's ecosystems, biosphere. So biosphere refers to the parts of the earth's earth or area inhabited by only living things. And it is the sum of the all Earth's ecosystems. The next one, which layers of air surround the Earth form? It is atmosphere. Atmosphere is the layers of the air that surround the Earth's form. So what is the answer of it? The layers of air. The layers of air that surround the Earth form is atmosphere. Atmosphere is the layers of Earth that surround the Earth form. And next one, which causes by the environment, by the movement of the tectonic plates to on the surface of the earth. So which is caused by the movement of the tectonic plate tectonic plates on the surface of the earth, it is an earthquake. An earthquake is caused by the movement of the tectonic plates on the surface of the earth. An earthquake is the movement of the tectonic plates of the earth on its surrounding, of tectonic plates on the surface of the earth. An earthquake. And next one, which is an imaginary line, which is an imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemisphere. Name the imaginary lines. Name the imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres. Which one is the imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres? The name of this imaginary line is, the name of the imaginary line is equator. Equator is the imaginary line that divides the earth, that divides the earth into northern and southern hemisphere. So equator is the imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres. The next one, which one includes oceans, seas, towns, lakes, ponds, rivers, streams? Which one includes ocean, lakes, seas, ponds, rivers and streams? The hydrosphere includes not town, my dear, it is mistaken. The hydrosphere includes only oceans, seas, lakes, ponds, rivers and streams. Okay, only water bodies means rivers, seas, oceans, lakes, ponds, etc., etc. So the hydrosphere includes oceans, seas, river, waves, lakes, etc., etc. And next one, which layer of the earth forms soil and rock? Name the soil and rock layer of the earth. What is the, you know, name of the soil or earth lock? Which is the name of the soil and rock layer of the earth? What is the name of the soil and rock layer of the earth? The name of the soil and rock layer of the earth is, the name of the soil and rock layer of the earth is lithosphere. Lithosphere is the name of soil and rock layer of the earth, lithosphere. And next one, which one is the southernmost point of the earth's surface? Southernmost point of the earth's surface. Which one is the southernmost point of the earth's surface? The south poles of the southernmost point of the earth's surface. South pole is the southernmost point of the earth's surface. South pole. And next one, which is the northernmost point of the earth's surface? Name the northernmost point of the earth's surface. North pole is the northernmost point of the earth's surface. North pole. North pole is the northernmost point of the earth's surface. Now, another thing, the number of people per unit of area is known as, name the number of people per unit of the area is known as population density. And another question, that's modern, which is the molten rock under the earth's surface? Suppose I gave you dash the molten rock under the earth's surface. What will you write? Fill in the blanks. dash is molten rock under the earth's surface. In that case, you have to fill in magma. Magma is the molten rock under the earth's surface. Magma is the molten rock under the earth's surface. Now, mention a graphic representation of the earth's surface. What is the graphic representation of the earth's surface? The graphic representation of the earth's surface is known as map. The graphic representation of the earth's surface is known as map. And next one, how many oceans are there? How many oceans are there in the world? How many oceans are there in the world? There are some oceans of the earth. There are some oceans of the earth. The number of oceans of the earth, the number of oceans of the earth is 5. There are five oceans of the earth. There are 5 oceans of the earth. Now, how many continents in the world? How many continents in the world? There are 7 continents in the world. How many continents in the world? There are 7 continents in the world. How many oceans in the earth? There are, 5 oceans in the earth. There are 5 oceans in the world or earth. And next one, what is the, which one refers to the parts of the earth or area inhabited by living things? Biosphere, already I taught you. Biosphere is referred to the parts of the earth or area referred to the parts of earth or area inhabited by only the living things. And it is the sum of all earth's ecosystems also. And another thing is that which name the outer layer of the earth? Which one is the outer layer of the earth? Which one is the outer layer of the earth? What is the outer? What is the name of the outer layer of the earth? The name of the outer layer of the earth is crust. Crust is the outer layer of the earth. Crust is the outer layer of the earth. And now, what is the, name the layers of earth, name the layers of earth that surround the earth form. Atmosphere is the layer of earth that surround the earth form. And another point of discussion, already I discussed, which is the study of the earth's landscapes, people, places and environments. Name the study of earth's landscapes, people, places and environments. The name is geography. Geography is the study of the earth's landscapes, people, places and environments. And next one, name the imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres. What is the name of the imaginary line? What is the name of the imaginary line that divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres? The name of the imaginary line is equator. The name of the imaginary line is equator. Equator divides the earth into northern and southern hemispheres. And name which includes only the water bodies of the earth. Name which includes the water bodies like lakes, seas, ponds, oceans, etc., etc., and streams of the earth. It is hydrosphere. Hydrosphere includes oceans, streams, lakes, seas of the earth, hydrosphere. Now, the soil and rock layer of the earth, what is the name of the soil and rock layer of the earth? What is the name of the soil and rock layer of the earth? The name of the soil and rock layer of the earth is lithosphere. The name of the rock and soil layer of the earth is lithosphere. And next one, which is the southernmost point of the earth's surface? Which is the southernmost point of the earth's surface? The South Pole is the southernmost point of the earth's surface. And which is the northernmost point of the earth's surface? The North Pole is the northernmost part of the earth's surface. The North Pole is the northernmost point of the earth's surface. And which is molten rock under the earth's surface? Name the molten rock under the earth's surface. The molten rock of the under the earth's surface is magma. Magma is molten rock under earth's surface. And which one is called as map? The graphic representation of the earth's surface is called a map. And how many oceans are there in the world? There are 5 oceans in the world. How many continents are there in the world? There are 7 continents in the world. There are 7 continents in the world. Up to this, my dear students, you have to learn all these things what I discussed, and you have already taken it down in your diaries or in your classes or in your classwork copies. You please learn it from the beginning to the last. Up to this. Thank you.